Wait. Her name is Musashi, and she has red hair.
Thank you, Jen.